something very primal about it. It feels like it connects to this essence part of myself. And when I can play with other people, it feels like we come together in a community way, in a way that we don't often get to do in our day-to-day lives.
Therapy has this kind of association with a very traditional counseling approach, and that a lot of the things that we do and that kind of I think is attached to your organizations was always think of as supportive or adjunctive, and it really can move into more of the what the main constitution of therapy is. You know, when we kind of relegate it to a very specific experience, we recognize that that doesn't fit with everyone, and that expressive arts, experiential kind of modalities is what really, it's an action. You need something to do to shift what's going on. And I personally have found playing music to be very transformative for me in using what I've developed in the musical context and then taking outside of that. Just playing with these guys, you know, the concepts of support, listening, kind of letting go of judgments, letting go of evaluations, preconceptions, all assumptions, all those things that can really tailor or narrow your perspective on things. When we practice it in the context of some kind of art, we can then transport it back to our lives.
I just adore working with Spiral Rhythms Ensemble. This is the third time the Dancing Mindfulness community has gotten together with Harry and Ed and Rex. And I just think we have such common missions of getting out of that rational mind, working with the body, the breath, the spirit, the fusion, and the heart to tap into what we need.
The wind, drumming and percussion and rhythm and dancing come together, there's a way that when we eliminate the part of us that thinks, they can really blend as one and become one, literally. The dancing informs the drumming, and the drumming plays with and influences the dancing. So it truly is this special sacred art in that way.
What I liked was the feeling of it all, the pulse, the rhythmic pulse of life, and being a part of that was really awesome.
Therapy is, as I see it, it's really about how do we tap into the natural healing systems that already exist for us. So as I see it, we are built to heal ourselves. And so certainly there are times when we need support and we need others to help us in that. But redefining therapy really is about what are those modes, those modalities, that are more conducive and supportive of the natural healing systems that already exist. So what I see in that is ways that we can shift consciousness.